Lionel was born and raised in Guyana, South America, where he received his early education. He later studied at Atlantic Bible College, which is now Brandeis University, New Brunswick, St. Thomas University, N.B. New Brunswick, and Acadia Divinity College, Nova Scotia. Lionel accepted the Lord as his Savior at the age of 19 and was baptized, became a member of the Wismar Baptist Church in his native country, Guyana. He served as Sunday school teacher, deacon, associate minister before immigrating to Canada with his family. He graduated from Atlantic Bible College, now Cranley University, with a diploma of arts from St. Thomas University, Fredericton, with a Bachelor of Arts degree, and from Acadia Divinity College, Nova Scotia, with a Master of Divinity and Doctor of Ministry from Acadia University. During his college years, Lionel preached at several churches in New Brunswick and also served as student pastor at Sunnyvale United Baptist Church in Guysborough County. While in seminary, he served the Baptist churches in Guysborough, Melanson, and White Rock, and Arlington Baptist Church, Scotts Bay Union Church, and Bastards Harbor United Church in the Annapolis Valley. Well, you get around. After graduating from seminary, he served the Lockport and First Ragged Island Baptist Church in Shelburne County, Morristown Baptist Church, 1988 to 1995 in Annapolis Valley, Koala Street Baptist Church in 1995 to 2005, Halifax. From 2005 to 2015, Lionel served as the Associate Professor of Preaching and Worship at Acadia Divinity College. Lionel's ministry extended to the community through his service to the Halifax Regional Police at the first African Nova Scotian chaplain and prison ministry, which he initiated while serving the Koala Street Baptist Church. Lionel and his wife, Jamel, are members of Cherrybrook Baptist Church, where they lead in the family ministry. They are the proud parents of 5 children and 6 grandchildren. Dr. Laurie.